Good afternoon, everyone. We're delighted that we have another Friday lunchtime concert. Today, we're hearing a wonderful mix of music from our Year 11 GCSE music students.
It's been really brilliant having these lunchtime concerts. It's really brightened up our Fridays, which can be a bit of a slog, but you really make a difference to that. So thank you, all of you, for giving up your time to give us such a joyful experience.
Yes, and we hope you all enjoy listening to their wonderful music.
Happy weekend.
Daydreamer sitting on the sea, soaking up the sun. He is a real lover, making up the past and feeling up his girl like he's never felt a figure before. Trapper looks good when he walks, is the subject of their talk. He would be hard to chase, but good to catch, and he could change the world with his hands behind his back. Oh, you can find him waiting for a surprise. He will feel like he's been there for hours, and you can tell that he'll be there for life. Make him melt, he lends his coat for shelter, plus he's there for you when you shouldn't be, but he stays all the same, waits for you, then sees you through.
Have I done this to myself? have you done this to me?
For me.
Get me out of here. Help me figure
Thank you. She stepped away from me, and this she did. she laid her hand on me, and this she did say, 'Twill not be long, love, till our wedding day.
Thank you.
I saved every letter you wrote to me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine, I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, "Be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive." You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote to me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign. And when you were mine, the world seems to burn, burn. You published the letter she wrote to you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. In clearing your name, you have ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, "You have married an Icarus. He's flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless. And you are paranoid in every paragraph how they perceive you. From the narrative, let future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. You have torn it all apart. I'm watching it burn, watching it burn. The world has no right to my heart. The world has no place in our bed. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have redeemed you. You forfeit the rights to my heart. You forfeit the place in our bed. You'll sleep in your office instead with only the memories of when you were mine. I hope that you